Hello everybody, this is Julien Pastor, and today I'm going to ask bioMérieux how they support their milk partner due to the recent outbreak in milk. Let's go.
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
If you're sure, you're trust me.
My name is Julien Pastor and I am with Guillaume Dancoine. How are you, Guillaume?
Fine, thank you. And you?
Very fine, thank you very much.
Perfect.
So we were talking together about the vision of bioMérieux, wanted to be more partners than a supplier for industry.
Yes, exactly. You know, we are a well-known partner for all the food safety. And regarding Vidas, for example, you know Vidas, of course. And we want to become, in the coming years, the partner of all the industrial, the food industry, for all the food safety topics.
So we talked about this big event, about the milk powder, this outbreak,
yeah.
And how bioMérieux reacts as a partner with this industry.
Yeah, because we work with the dairy segment and the dairy industry, our industry partner, since a long time. And 2 years ago, we launched our last pathogen solution, GINUP, and a molecular solution. And since the beginning, we work to give to our customer a simple method, which is readable and really simple to use in the lab. And we started to develop listeria and salmonella. And last year, we had the certification for an harmonized protocol for both pathogens in milk powder, cronobacter and salmonella. That means with one enrichment in one protocol, the industry is able to perform the both tests. And it's really important for the industry because they have to perform bigger sample, because we are talking about sample between 50 grams and 375 grams, so it's huge. And we validate the possibility to make the dilution by 6, so it's a smaller dilution, so okay. With few diluents. So it's easier for the lab, and we have just one enrichment to perform, and after a quick lease, a mechanical lease, okay. Around 5 minutes, and after you have the PCR reaction for salmonella and cronobacter on the same plate and the same protocol.
So that's it, the time to result, the arrangement is what, 20 hours you said before?
Yeah, 20 hours for the enrichment and 1 hour for the detection with GINUP.
So you want to become a partner for...
No, Julien, the partner. It's really important.
Not a partner, the partner. So as you mentioned, bioMérieux will continue to bring new services to industrial customers.
Yes, of course. GINUP is a part of our offer. But we are working, for example, on the environmental monitoring program. It's an example. We are working also on process control with a new solution will arrive in the coming months and the coming years. So yes, we are not also a lab supplier, but really the partner for all the food safety topics.
Perfect. So thank you very much, Guillaume, for
thank you, Julien.
I hope you find this video very useful for you. If you have any question for Guillaume or myself, please leave it in the comment below. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.